Since it didn't have enough permanent professors, the university began to hire more and more sessional professors. At one time, sessional instructors were used only to fill truly temporary and part-time or niche work when no other options were available. But in the last two decades, university administrations began to use them for full-time permanent work. At TRU, this means that now they are used to teach more than one-third of all courses, and many are teaching full-time course loads for years at a time.